Let's talk about it. Let's talk about it. So it's not enough just for Coach Prime to win. Okay. It's not enough just for him to win. It's a family affair. I read an article that was talking about KFC and Coach Prime teaming up, and it said that this is a family affair. He said it was always a family affair to get a bucket of KFC, get ready for the game and everything like that, and tap in. And, you know, you had your chicken, you got your family, you got your laughs. So Coach Prime goes on and he's showing us in real time the reality TV show of the Sanders. Like, this is a reality TV show that we're a part of. Like, it's like the Truman Show. And one day we're going to wake up and realize that we're walking around in Deion's world, in Coach Prime's world, and we didn't even know it. Y'all, let me break this down. So for one, everybody in the clip, in the commercial, is doing what they naturally do. If you watch Coach Prime or follow him on Instagram at Deion Sanders, you can see that he is constantly ranking his kids, right? He's just having fun. He's having fun with them, and they have fun with him. We all know that he loves them all, right? He loves them all the same, and he all just talks about each and every one of them is blessed in different ways, right? So you see that DeAndra, I believe she's his oldest. DeAndra or Deion Sanders Jr. is the oldest, but DeAndra is in her element. She says, not you, not you eating those chicken wings on your daddy's carpet. She's PR. She is a monster in PR. And she's doing what she does. Then we see over on the side, then we see Bucky or Deion Sanders Jr. And you see him behind the camera phone because he is running it up with Well Off Media. And Well Off Media is his media company, to where he's been capturing the footage for Jackson State, capturing the footage for Colorado. And then that's even led to him now getting a position with the media within the Colorado organization, because he captures more content in the moments on the field with his phone in real time. Right, so we got the content creative director, we got PR, then we have Shadur, who is the starting quarterback for the football team. Right, he's the face of the Colorado team, just behind Coach Prime. Right, so he's now in the scene, and you know he's doing what quarterbacks do. We know coming up, right? If we think about it. We've seen before all the quarterbacks. Quarterbacks are the face. Quarterbacks are the voice of the team. Quarterbacks are the leaders of the team. And Shadur is doing that on the field, but even off the field as well, doing the commercial. And then we got Shiloh, who he's right by Coach Prime. He's like, Daddy, you know I wouldn't do that. Now, you know I wouldn't do that. And there, it's a play on what Deion, a.k.a. Coach Prime, has already been doing on his social media. If you watch his clips, this is easily a scene that could have been them in real life. And then not really playing the biggest role in this one is Shalomi, but she's in another commercial that is a KFC commercial with Coach Prime, where they're talking about the new KFC like nuggets. And then she dips it. Well, Coach Prime dips it and eats it. And he says, what you think, baby girl? And she said, it's prime time, baby. And then to make things even sweet, we have Coach Prime's mother who's getting in this action. Y'all, it's a family affair. It is a family affair. And they are killing it. Okay. If anybody ever wanted to know what's the blueprint of being in the limelight, like, yeah, we've seen the Kardashians and we've seen them do what they do, but they're not in this arena. In this arena, the Sanders family is running this play right now. From, like I said before, Deion Sanders Jr., who's capturing the footage, Deandra, who's part of the PR. Then we got Shiloh and Shadur and Shalomi, and they're all athletes, and they're currently competing. This is amazing, y'all. This is amazing. We're seeing history in real time. And Coach Prime, I'm going to say it now. I feel like they have a championship caliber team. I believe. Coach Prime, I believe. Okay, I believe. And I want to see it come to fruition because I know you were a dog on that field. I remember when you were playing with Baltimore, and I believe you were like 39. And I believe you were still like leading the league in interceptions, which is wild. Y'all, it's one thing for like somebody like Michael Jordan to play basketball, which is still difficult for him to go out and get like 20 a game. But for Coach Prime being in the backfield like 39, like, come on, bro. It's unreal. So, family, this was a pop-up episode of Beyond the Ball where we just had to shout out the work that the Smack is doing.